Today we will be making a Garifuna porridge by the name of Gungudei. Our ingredients will be green banana, coconut, a little bit of sugar. We have ginger. Preparation of the Gungudei will fill with banana. And then we go about cutting it as thin as possible. Finish cutting this. We have to dry it. We have to dry this. After drying the banana, this is the result of the banana. It will look something like this because it is very crispy. After when this done dry, we take it and we put it into the little hand, in the hana, and then we beat this. After beating, this will come very, very fine. You beat it until it gets fine, 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 fine. Fine, 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 fine. So when you don't beat that, this will be the result. So we have put this in our water. You know, I leave it at water. We have put this and we have mixed it. Something like this. You see? Something like this. And after this done get after this done melt well. I don't melt in the water. Now we're gonna pour it in the pot. Alright? We're gonna pour it in the pot. We will take along our sugar and our ginger and our coconut milk. We add in the dry banana that had already been beaten. Add the coconut milk. Add a little sugar to taste, and then we mix it up. We add a piece of ginger. And then we will just stir this until it gets a little bit thick. You know, you can go about adding a little bit of petel or some vanilla if you want, you know, but you don't really have to because everybody like different flavor. So you can go about changing up this by adding different flavor. Maybe you can add the vanilla if you want, and you can add more coconut milk. Now this is getting thick. You need to keep the storage, because sometimes if you left it there, you pour over the pot. Okay, now the 15 minutes has already gone, and it done boil and it done cook, and now this is the result. This is the result of the Gungudei. We will serve a little bit in a dish so that you know, taste it. This is the porridge that we call Gungudei.